be an Olympic artistic swimmer just requires so many different aspects, so many different attributes from different sports.
You need the cardiovascular endurance of a runner, the grace of a dancer, the flexibility of a gymnast, obviously the strength through the water as a swimmer. So there's a big mixture of things that comes into swimming just 3 minutes of a routine.